going to Fremont Street. There it is. We're just, we gotta go find us a parking spot and we're gonna take a little walk through Fremont Street. Yes. This is the old strip.
Root beer, 5.9% alcohol.
The Heart Attack Grill. If you weigh over 350 pounds, you get to eat for free. Mike's gonna go weigh himself and see if he gets to eat. $245. Oops, sorry, he doesn't get to. So this is actually the place to go during the day and nighttime.
You like comedy? You like music? You like banter? Come.
We went in the daytime, so we're not gonna see it all lit up. We're gonna have some fun here today. Vegas, right? Right? This is Vegas. SlotZilla. Kind of a cable ride. I don't know.
Ride the cable all the way down.
Ride it all the way down. Be kind of fun, right?
Yeah, it'd probably be fun.
Not open, so Mike's not going to be able to do it, but it's a zip line. That's what it is.
Can they strap you on it? I can do it.
Oh, he says he could do it. So, yeah. We need to come back at nighttime when it's all lit up. You know, you can't go to Fremont Street without testing out some of the casinos. We'll give it a try. It's something. Winning a little bit is keeping us playing. But you know, we're cheap players, but we're having fun, right?
You might have to go down and have some.
A little bit. A little win. Like I said, it's letting us play. So we discovered that you pretty much, if you want to be able to play any slots, we discovered you've got to go find the old ones, the old slots. You play any of these new slots that they got, and it will suck your money out really quick. These you're not going to get rich on, but it'll let you play for a little while.
me this time.
One way to get money.
Oh, yeah.
Barely caught them. So I look at the street shows.
I'm going to make it disappear inside your shirt. Don't worry, it's cheating. If you guys don't mind, one step forward, right to the gray line. I know it's stupid, but it makes a big difference. And if you guys all get on the side, want to come from the top three, the green alley, perfect.
We are going to go eat at Tony Wamo's. We love that place. Want a margarita? Here you go. That's a real person. He's all painted up. It's pretty cool, right? You know, there's casinos, but there's a lot of, a lot of souvenir shops in here, too. But hey, it's a fun place to hang out. You just probably need to come at nighttime, but we didn't really want to come at night. What are you doing, Mike? I don't know which one's scarier. I think that one. I don't know. Did they lose a bet? I don't know. I don't know what the deal is. There's an oxygen bar. Kind of a little souvenir shop. You can come in here and get some oxygen. All this walking, you know. The Fremont Street. It was okay. I think it'd be better to go at nighttime when, you know, it's all lit up, the whole sky's lit up and everything. But I don't think that I want to go at nighttime. It was some, I don't know, there was a couple of scary people that approached us, you know, needing money and stuff. And one of them, I don't know what he wanted, but he took off when he saw Mike coming, so yeah, I don't know that I want to go there at nighttime. But, no, I'm glad I went. We had fun.